It's the STK100 strike fire with aluminum hand grip.
You look a little cold.
Shooting smoothly. So smooth.